I am Bogdan Nicolae, that's my name, but people know me as NJ. I'm 19, I'm from Romania, and I play for Ario Gaming. I started playing since the beta came out in 2012, but I started playing competitively in 2014, maybe late 2014. My first experience with a video game was when I was 4 years old. I played the Unreal Tournament. It's an FPS, like CSGO, and that's where my passion with the FPS came from. Right now, I'm not playing as much as I used to, maybe 4 hours at max, I don't know. Usually I play 1 or 2 hours a day. Right now my parents are more lenient than what they used to be. A few years ago they used to be more strict, they didn't let me play as much. I had to ask them their permission to play a lot of hours. It was tough, but now they understand. When I brought the first money home, they were so proud and they understood what this game is like. Our opponents, we didn't play against them. We watched their demos, we know how they play on every map, and we hope we can counter them easily. I would tell him to play a lot of deathmatch and train your aim, because the experience, it just comes with the hours. You can't train that.